your helmet on tight enough or you got hit up in the neck, head area, and that forearm is going right there above the shoulders. I thought that this would have gone to the flag. It's a tough hit. Great job hanging on to the football, but I'm wondering where the flag was on this play,
Andrew. Hicks on the previous third down had the flag come out, but not this.